too big. I mean, I've seen one sink. They're like penguins and ducks. They can float.
No, they cannot.
So, yes, they can.
They cannot.
So I was doing some family tree research the other day.
Cool, what did you find out?
I'm 38% banana.
I'm so sorry. Is there anything I can do to help?
No, but thank you. You're right. Always there for me.
All right, class, settle down. Welcome to choir. Happy Tuesday. All right, let's jump right in. Give me a nice A on the U vowel. And deep breath in.
This is really hard. Yeah, it's so hard to breathe. Like, there's no room.
Well, what will we do if we can't sing properly? We have nothing.
I guess we just have to give up singing.
Aww. Never fear, Sayers. Come on, I'm sure we can do this. Let's just give all we've got, and I'm sure if we can think of something, we can find a way around this for the time being. All right. Now, if only someone could come up with a mask specifically made for choir with plenty of room and airflow. It's made so it's away from your mouth, but still prevents the spread of COVID.
Come on.